there's a story all about how my life got flipped, turned upside down. And I'd like to take a minute, just sit right there. I'll tell you how I became the prince of a town called Bel-Air. In West Philadelphia, born and raised, on the playground is where I spent most of my days. Chilling out, maxing, relaxing, all cool and all, shooting some b-ball outside of the school. When a couple of guys who were up to no good started making trouble in my neighborhood, I got in one little fight and my mom got scared and said, "You're moving with your auntie and uncle in Bel-Air." I begged and pleaded with her day after day, but she packed my suitcase and sent me on my way. She gave me a kiss and then she gave me my ticket. I put my Walkman on and said, "I might as well kick it." First class, yo, this is bad. Drinking orange juice out of a champagne glass. Is this what the people of Bel-Air living like? This might be alright. I whistled for a cab, and when it came near, the license plate said fresh and it had dice in the mirror. If anything, I could say that this cab was rare, but I thought, man, forget it. Yo, home to Bel-Air.
Good morning, Junior I. Welcome to Tuesday's edition of your Wildcat News. Today's April 12th. I'm Pat.
And I'm Jake.
And we're your hosts for today. We've got all the news, lunch, and trivia segment coming right up. But first, you know the drill. Please stand up for the flag salute.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. You may be seated.
Attention 8th graders, if you are interested in running for a position on next year's student government, please pick up an election packet from Ms. Toscano in room C21 by today. If you have any questions of any of the positions, please see Ms. Toscano. The library computers are still unavailable after school due to park testing until April 22nd. The library is open, but students will not be able to use the computers.
The spring musical, Thruly Modern Millie, is this Friday and Saturday night at 7 p.m. and Sunday at 2 p.m. Tickets are currently on sale in all lunches. Students are $8 and adults are $10. Don't miss out on this amazing show. Speaking of lunches, what's on the menu for tomorrow? Here's Josh to fill you in.
Tomorrow, there will be a chicken enchilada with garlic toast, vegetarian black beans, and a veggie grab bag. Back to you guys in the studio.
Thanks, Josh. Sounds great. Now here's Alicia to give us our junior high sports update.
Today in Wildcat Sports, there's only practice. Back to you guys in the studio.
Thanks, Alicia. Sounds great. It is Tuesday, time for this week's trivia segment. This week, we asked you if you could name two NFL teams that have not been to the Super Bowl. Did anyone get the correct answer? Let's take a look.
Sadly, that's all the news we have for you today. From all of us in the TV studio, thanks for watching and have a terrific Tuesday.